for many years since the Palladium in 1980, Mr. Johnny Holiday. Back in the day from New York City, used to hang out with some great friends of mine who are actually my favorite punk band.